Good morning, race fans. I'm Storm Track 8 meteorologist Marcus Bailey with your Sunday forecast, your race day forecast, which includes a dry start this morning here in Indianapolis and really all across central Indiana. It is cloudy. I think we stay that way for a good chunk of your morning, although as we get deeper into the morning, the clouds start to break. By midday, and of course, green flag drops just before 12:30, I'm going to throw a chance for a rogue thunderstorm. I think that is more the exception than the rule. And then as we get deeper into the afternoon, by 4 o'clock, we'll start to see better rain chances sliding in here. 78 for your high. Winds picking up a bit out of the south and west at around 10 to 15. Here's kind of a better example of what I'm talking about. Future cast as we go hour by hour through around 9 o'clock as you're making your way to the track. I don't think you're going to have any problems. Even through around lunchtime, here's what we're going to be watching. You can see a few of those isolated showers and storms back out west. But I still think they hold off through around maybe, let's say, anywhere between 2, 4, or 5 o'clock. So you're going to have about a 3-hour window in that time frame where we may see some of these isolated to scattered showers and storms arrive. Decent line coming through here, but again, it's broken. Doesn't mean everybody's going to get rain. There could be a few isolated downpours here. If this holds true, we get the race in, no problems here. In fact, that's when the track closes at around 5 o'clock. So we should be in relatively good shape, at least for much of the race. I would bring the rain gear just in case, especially if you hang around the track after the race is over. 8 o'clock then, the rain completely bypasses us, and then we should dry out as we get into the late evening hours. Now, those line of storms still could pack a punch, a slight risk for severe weather, basically for the northeastern corner of central Indiana, portions of Indianapolis included in that. Carmel, Noblesville, Kokomo, Muncie, Anderson, Richmond, and Newcastle, all included in that slight risk, where wind and hail will be your primary concern. Tornado threat, flood threat, relatively low as this will be a quick moving system. Temperatures for today into the mid to upper 70s across the area. That's a few degrees above average. We'll stay pretty mild this evening as the front moves through. Again, we'll keep the rain chances in through at least mid evening, starting to clear out by late night, 67 by around 11 o'clock. A bit cooler, but still comfortable to start off your overnight into your Memorial Day. I think really a nice night to have the windows open, mid to upper 50s. And your Memorial Day on Monday looks fantastic, dry and lots of sunshine, 65 at 9, 73 at midday. And we'll finish the day off with a high of 77. A few more rain chances, but these are very, very spotty here as we head back to work. Tuesday, 72. Isolated rain chances on Wednesday, 71. Thursday then looks dry, 76. And then we'll see renewed and probably better rain chances starting Friday and then continuing into next weekend with highs in the mid to upper 70s.